Good morning, Valencia.
Good morning, Valencia.
Good morning, Valencia.
NHS, we will have a meeting this Thursday in Mr. Navarro's room 101.
Our winter assembly is January 26th. Be ready to wear your class colors and show your spirit.
The Las Lunas School's EdTech department is hosting a district-wide film festival to celebrate students' creativity and school's innovation with technology with a wider audience within our community. Final submissions are due February 21st, 2024. Planning sheets are available and can be requested from Mrs. Hayes.
Our esports team is starting up. Please be sure to scan the QR code that is posted in the cafeteria to join the Remind. And stay up to date with all the events. Esports meets on Thursdays from 2:30 to 4:30. Our D&D club is preparing for a campaign. There's also a QR code that is posted in the cafeteria on a poster. Scan it to join the Remind. D&D meets on Tuesdays and Thursdays at 2:30 to 4:30.
The class of 2026 presents the VHS Winter Ball on January 27th from 8 to 10 p.m. Tickets will be $25 for a single and have a $5 discount if you show your S1 report card with all A's and B's and will be available in Miss Argo's room. Presale tickets will include admission and dinner from Raising Cane's and are on sale in the cafeteria during lunch.
If you are interested in reading to elementary students, please see Miss Shia in the front office for more information about Road to Literacy. Substitute readers are also needed.
Pre-registration for next year's senior class is this Thursday during JAG time. Juniors, double-check the course selection guide and be ready to choose your courses.
And now for our sports update. The boys basketball team will be playing Grants here at home on the 23rd of January. C team will start at 4, JV at 5:30, and varsity at 7 p.m.
Girls basketball will be playing St. Pius at home on January 30th. C team starts at 4, JV at 5:30, and varsity at 7. Our softball team will be having open tryouts on February 5th, 6th, and 7th at 3:15 p.m. If you're interested in playing softball, then preseason workouts are every day after school at 3:15 on the softball field. Please be sure that you have a completed physical form submitted in Rink 1 before tryouts.
Seniors, if you have not done so, come see Mrs. York in room 404 to pick up your free senior class t-shirt. Size small through 4XL are currently available, but quantities are limited.